We have a restaurant up here, and then there's a whole underground that is a nightclub. And it has a speakeasy, which I think you should see because it's super cool.
Yeah.
So this is the what they call the underground that opens up on the weekends. And then you think this is cool? Follow me, boys and girls. You come down here and you knock on the door. Somebody on the other side will open it up, and you've got to give them the password. And then this opens up into this is the speakeasy. Yeah. And so this is all handmade, crafted. All the juices are squeezed fresh. They were looking for an executive chef, and I was looking for a local job, so they brought me in. I've got a new sous chef that started. I got a whole bunch of new cooks, and we're sitting down, and we're kind of looking at what kind of direction we want to go in to better serve the public and to do a better job with what we're doing. But I think we can do a much better job with the local grown produce that we get on a daily basis and really get pretty creative with what we do here. Commute was four hours a day, and I work a 10-hour day, so it's 14 to 16 hours a day. So now I walk to work. It's awesome.